Welcome to another episode of Incredible Food Ventures. We're here in Taoyuan, trying out for the first time this Shitou, the rock place. It's actually pretty amazing. We thought it was just hot pot. It's not just hot pot. It's hot pot with barbecue, with Japanese, all you can eat, with a bunch of desserts, drinks. It's amazing. Look at all the menus you can order. You can start from drinks, all kinds of Japanese food on here on the menu. It's crazy. There's barbecue. We're excited. We're ready to go for it. Okay, there are so many items on the menu that I was perplexed. We didn't know where to start. So we're just gonna order a little bit of everything. Look at that. Oh, we got the conches, we got scallops, there's two, three types of fish, there's shrimp. It's just amazing, look at all that. And then you can even grill them if you want, or you can put them in the soup. There's all these choices. Look at all this stuff. We even got different samplers of the meat. There's probably pork, there's some beef in here, short ribs. Yum. And then the kids also got what they wanted. On sushi, this is just the beginning. They have sashimi. They've got the California rolls, ham rolls. Yeah, this is a lot of stuff. We're just getting started. Yeah! A big meal. I think we ordered more than 15 dishes, different types of stuff. What stood out for me was the beef. A lot of the beef was really good. And they don't have just like two, three types. They don't have a lot of types. They have pork, they have chicken wings, they have lemon pepper that are really good. Beef, Angus beef, thin slice, thick, steak. They have a lot of different chicken, right? Seafood, they have shrimp, clams, scallops, and squid, just a lot of stuff. So good selection overall. I think it's a pretty good, decent quality. Also, sashimi was great. We had a really good salmon sashimi. Kids love the ice cream because there's a good selection of Haagen-Dazs and also Meiji. A lot of different flavors. They had a lot of fun with the ice cream. I think it's a good value for around 600 NT on weekends, which is around $20. This is a lot of food. Soup and barbecue and a lot of other stuff other than barbecue for $20. It's around $12 for kids, $20 for adults. So this is a great choice if you don't have a good idea what to do. This is a good place here in Taipei or also in Taoyuan.